Between 1,000 feet, turn right onto Rhyolite Road. Take the next right onto Rhyolite Road.